Porte, he is now at the corner, 400 metres to go from here onto this flat section. Porte surely will win the stage now, but by how much? Nobody yet out of the corner behind him. A quick look, there's a gap. It's Yates still with Bennett, Hindley, the rest come together. Impey's in the group. There's still bonus seconds on the line there. They need to scramble for those.
300 metres to go now. We have got Richie Porte clear. He not only gets the gap we can see on the screen, he will be given a 10-second win bonus as well. Between the two, it could be a winning move for the whole race on Sunday. Porte has not showed any signs of slowing down, but there is a big acceleration from Yates here, as Yates is desperate. The man that fell off yesterday, his knee covered in blood, but Richie makes it, gets the 10 seconds. A big effort by Simon Yates. Is it take him on the line? It's going to go to the photo, but I think it will. Was that Jai Hindley in the third place as he came up to the line?